5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hello everybody and welcome to Pathfinder Season 13, An Unknown Path. Real Season 13 this time around.
Yeah, this is the real one. We promise.
Hosted by, mostly by TheSonicJoey with the help of me and Emerric. And with great help this season, like the biggest help, they did a whole lot of stuff. Sid Grizzia and Jamie.
And I was one of them. And also give a special shout out to Ford, who did pretty much everything server-wise. Ford is a great man.
Ford is the best. I'm going to give you guys to America.
Alrighty then. So the game modes for this season, we have secret teams. So no one will know who is on any other team apart from their own. We also have Anonymous. As we can all see, we are disguised as the account Pathfinder, who for some reason is Luffy from One Piece, right? No, whichever anime.
It's One Piece.
And we also have the game mode Naked and Afraid, in which you will not be able to see the armor of any other player in the game. Well, you won't be able to see your own as well, but... And for how teams were decided, this is where we had the big help from Jamie and Sid. Teams this season have been decided predominantly based on who you will have not teamed with in the recorded round before. So big thanks to Jamie and Sid for putting all the work into getting all those. And now for the boring config stuff. Nether is on for this season, I do believe.
Indeed.
Tier 2's disabled, splash potions are off. Strength is on, but it's tier 1 and nerfed. Horses are disabled, notch apples are disabled. PvP is 20 minutes in, start of episode 2. Permadeath's at 100 minutes in, start of episode 6. And Meetup is called at the start of episode 7. Bookshelves are disabled, please don't tower, fire aspect is a big no, and I'm pretty sure it's off, but flame is allowed. I'll pass you over to players.
Hello! Okay, so here's the deal. We've got a I thought it was a record number of breaking people, but it's not. I don't do slash- well, you can do slash list now, but don't do it in the game. So we have 36 players? 36 players, not including Jamie and Sid, who are not playing. They're just here to ensure the team stuff works. So anyway, we have 36 players. I currently don't have the anonymous thing on, so I actually know who's... I can actually list them. But here we go. Starting things off, we've got Joas, the Penguin 19. Then we've got Maffy, Phased. Lariella, returning from Season 11. Katie, also returning from Season 11. We've got Kazmik, James... Lord, Quill, Flues, Dash Dude, Gavin, Chloe, this person's Pathfinder for me, who is it? Let's find out. It's Fancy! It's the newcomer! The newcomer for this season, it's Fancy! Ha ha ha, had you waiting there, didn't I? Welcome Fancy, to Pathfinder. We got Break, we got Max, who nearly didn't show up. And I was nearly the last person with all the seasons played. We got Jake. We got Nihon Tiger. Chloe, I already mentioned. We have Butter. Ford, again, who as I said, has hosted this wonderful server. Who has hosted the wonderful server for us. Thank you so much to Ford. We've got Flues. I don't know if I mentioned Flues. I think I've gone around almost everyone at this point. We've got Flues, Mister. We got Kevin. I just broke a barrier block. Fuck. Hopefully they can fix that. Who else have I not? How have I missed? Have I missed? We got Brody. Brody's back from season 11. We got official now newcomer Ninja. He's here for real this time. There's someone who I know I've missed, and I can't find them. Where is he? No, I know who I've missed. I just can't find the floor. Wait, are there people? Wait, why are there people down here? I can't even see who's down there. It's too dark. Why are people down there? Effect. Temporarily. Just so I can actually see who's down here. Okay. Who have we got down here? We got a lot of people. We got... Sure. We have Venny all the way over here before I forget him, because I'm definitely going to forget him otherwise. We got Gerald. Zev returning from Season 10. Another newcomer. We got BP. Welcome, BP. And we have Owen, also returning from season 11. So yeah, and we got Rari, D Groot. I guess D Groot could be a newcomer. Wait, is Liz? Then Burble is also here. We got Liz as well. There we go. I think, is that everyone? Have I got everyone? Have I missed anyone? Was I good this season? Ripper, I'm pretty sure I said you. Greep is somewhere. Obviously, Sten and Emerric here, because they did the intro. I can't get back up to the spawn. I cannot stress this enough. Okay, well, now there's a hole down there, Jamie, because I was going to reply. Okay, fuck. You know, it doesn't matter. This is an unknown. This is the worst intro I've ever done. I'm so rusty at this. Who just exploded?
Yeah, this is an unknown.
And that's it. So this is an unknown path. I hope you guys are excited.
And have fun.
Ford, you can unmute everyone now.
Let's stop recording now.
No, you can. You can keep recording. Ford, just turn off talk valve. Just do it.
Whoever fucked my spawn, I will.
Peter, you gave us blocks to escape with.
Why would he? I can't play spawn.
You can block glitch out because it's a protected area.
We tested this and didn't happen. Maybe it only happens in bigger games.
Yeah, it's like all my testing, everything works fine. And as soon as you start it up, it's like, wait, why'd that break?
That's how I feel right now, dude. Alright, here we go. Alright.
Welcome.
Welcome to Pathfinder Season 13. This is a unknown path. I should know that. Oh, there's a forest. You're not sorry. I'm just going to go to the forest over here. It's probably better.
I found some cows.
Oh, great.
Punch them to death.
This is an unknown path. It's teams of two. Anonymous, to an extent, I believe. I mean, we had a few technical issues with Anonymous at the beginning, but it should be fine now, to an extent. There is a chance, like, everyone in the game has one person that they can see, but, like, that's it. And it doesn't seem to be happening with everyone. It's just a minor glitch that we can't seem to do anything about, but I guess that's just how it goes. Anyway, yeah.
There's always room for one problem.
Yeah, there's always room for one problem. No season can ever be perfect, you know. I'm sorry in advance, Gerald. When I do Pathfinder, I focus on making sure the game goes well first, rather than me doing well. So I'm sorry in advance if we do absolutely terrible.
I've got no problem with that. That's the way I ran my games too.
Alright, so just gonna get some basic stuff. It's, I think, 36 players, which is 18 teams of two. I think it's tied the record. The last season, I think, was around the same amount of people, which is pretty amazing. It's actually kind of insane, to be honest. It doesn't feel real. Yeah, it's such a big season. It's also Naked and Afraid, which means that people will not be able to see the armor you have. So, like, even if you can see someone in the overworld and, like, the anonymous plugin breaks, what is it?
You won't know how OP they are.
Yeah, you won't know how stacked they are, which is a advantage. Which is good. Anonymous will help me greatly because I normally change how I play and how I feel when I know who I'm fighting. So I'm kind of glad. I'm kind of glad that I don't have that. There's a ravine right here, which is kind of interesting. I don't really want to go into it, though. I'm a little too nervous.
Gotta get some stacked up stuff first, though.
Yep. What else do I was it? It's secret teams, so no one else knows who's on what team. I'm here, by the way.
Oh. I'm going, where? I don't see you. Oh, it's in the chat. I got it.
Yeah, it's
I
slash,
know how this game works.
Slash PMC. We had a bit of an issue at the beginning because I was originally teamed with Break, but then I told Jamie that me and Break had already teamed in a recorded round, and I guess me and him just made an error in our lists because we had to send like not everyone did it, but to help a large majority of people sent lists into Jamie and Sid for the people who they haven't teamed with, because the idea is it's also a friendship team of two, which means you team with someone you've never teamed with in a released recorded round before this point.
It's also hard to remember everybody you've...
Yeah, exactly. So there was bound to be at least one mistake at some point, but Jamie and Sid worked really hard on it, so I believe that it should mostly be working to
sure
an extent.
They did an excellent job.
Yeah, they did amazing from what I gathered. They're also spectating. I don't know if they're doing a spectator point of view. I said they didn't have to. It was just an optional thing. I just need someone to spectate so they can track deaths, because otherwise we're not going to be able to tell. We're not going to be able to tell who dies and everything, so that's going to be an issue otherwise. Because there's no kill board as well. There's not going to be a kill board.
Well, no one either dies, don't know who it is.
Well, you know, you know when people die, it'll say in chat that a player has died, but that's it. That's all it'll do. I guess you'll know when they leave the server, but that's... different. I'm not getting any apples. Am I getting unlucky?
Yeah, neither am I. I've trapped like 10 trees so far. Alright, I got 19 leather, 21 cow food. Oh, I got one apple.
Okay, it's just me, that's fine. As long as it's just me, that's fine. I don't mind.
We're certainly slim, that's for sure.
Yeah, oh yeah, I got one now. Took a while. Yeah, I was just worried that I was going to be a technical problem. Alright, it's all good. I ain't going to need to get some food now, because I have, like, none. You said you had leather, right?
Yeah, I got 19 leather. I'm going to go off, see if I can find some... the other things you need with leather?
I've got two sugarcane here, but it's next to a ravine. I don't even know if it's worth going for. Guess I'll go for it.
Hoping a tree drops one more apple so I can have two. Give me two apples. Alright, I'm off.
Which Pathfinder are you? What kind of Pathfinder are you?
Find all the paths. Sounds like one of those quizzes on the internet. What kind of Pathfinder are you?
I need to make a furnace and cook some things away. I really hope I don't die early. I'd like to live a decent chunk. I'd like to like get to see the madness that everyone goes through. Because I'm excited to see how that goes. Because like from the specs of the test games I hosted. They were interesting, to say the least. This terrain, I don't like this terrain I'm in, because there's just so many holes everywhere. And I'm scared I'm just going to fall into one of them and just die.
Don't die.
I'm going to try not to, man. But, I'm sure. Quill, hi. Why, what are you doing, dude? I can't really ask, is he okay? Because that would mean his teammate would then, obviously, be able to tell me. And we don't want any accidental slip-ups.
Yeah, that'll be not even thinking. Just going, yeah, he's fine. Oh wait, crap!
That happened in one of the early that happened in a early recorded round a while ago. Quite a while ago, I think it was actually Venny. Venny was a part of it. Actually, I think he was on the team when it happened. I've got two red apples so far. That's it so far though. Ideally, I'd like one more at least, but I might not get that, which is okay. I mean, it's fine. We'll live. Okay. Yeah, Pathfinder is always really stressful for me to host, because the most important thing to me is just making sure that everyone else has fun. That's all that matters to me is that making sure that everyone else has a good time.
Well, that's good.
If they don't, then I feel partly responsible for it. I try and make sure that everyone has an enjoyable time. I need more food though. That's what I need. I don't have any. I've only found sheep. That's all I found. Oh, is that a cow? Oh, it is. Cows. I got some chickens here too, and some kind of cow.
Good. Yeah, I've got 23 leather now, so should be okay.
Yeah, I just need to find some sugar cane. Some more sugar cane.
I got 8 sugar cane right now.
Oh, nice. All right, great. Okay, that's perfect. The one thing is, I feel like we should cave somewhat near each other, because otherwise it's gonna get really confusing if we're in a cave and I see someone in a cave and I just start attacking them, and then it turns out to be you.
Yeah.
There will definitely be at least one team kill this season. I'm calling it.
I'm pretty sure, with nobody knowing who's going on.
Yeah.
Somebody will freak out. All right, I'm gonna make a big circle then back towards you then.
I hear a lot of zombies. I kind of feel like it's a spawner. I want to check and see if this is a spawner real quick.
Yeah, if there's that many zombies already, I imagine it would be.
Yeah, it is.
Excellent.
Surface. Something good. Surface dungeon. They found a way to me? Yeah, okay, they're coming through they're coming from the surface now. Okay, they're dead. Alright, let me check the spawner out real quick. Projectile protection 4 book.
That'll work.
4 string. I gotta run.
Do we need mushrooms for anything?
I don't think so, no.
Okay.
I'm gonna head back towards the trees where we started, I think.
Yeah.
Is that where you're going to as well?
That's where I'm heading.
Okay.
In a roundabout way. Trying to find some surface coal.
That book could be useful if you find a large amount of diamond. You can't cook flowers. This is a sad day. Yeah, the trees. I'll send cords of where the trees are, because I'm there right now.
Yeah.
I
just have to stop and cook some food up for a minute.
Yep, that's where I am. I gotta make some torches. I have enough string for one bow, so I'm probably gonna make that. Is there any more apples?
I've only got 4 feathers there.
I've got a few. Is that another apple? That is another apple. I need that. Got it. I got 3 apples now. I'm experiencing a bit of. Oh no, I'm not. Oh no, it's not. I'm not server lagging. It's just the apple was not actually in my inventory. All right. So if you, where are you? Are you coming towards me or?
Yeah, I got some food now, so I can make it back to you.
All right. We don't need to cave directly together, but just like nearby, I think is good enough. Again, I'm here. I'm gonna make a bow real quick.
It's nighttime already. Gosh darn it.
Did you not realize? Did you not realize it was nighttime?
I did not.
Alright. I was being here. Okay, maybe don't meet up there. Oh god. Whoa, tall grass really messes with F5. I want to meet up and give you. I would like some of your sugarcane as well whenever you get here.
Yeah, I'm be there shortly. I'm only about 50 blocks away.
That's all good. I can give you a water bucket as well, because I got two buckets from that chest.
Excellent.
So if I give you one of them, I see you over there. This you? I'm running. Is that you? I'm running towards.
Jump!
Right, don't. There's a hole there.
Ah.
Okay. Oh. Take this, and can I have some of the reeds? Excellent. All right, that's perfect. All right.
Any coal? I got some coal.
I would love a bit of coal. Yeah, if you have some spare, that'd be great.
There you are.
All right. Awesome. Thank you. Okay.
You need any food? I got 15 chicken if you want.
Nope. I think I'm good on food. All right. Let's dig down. We don't have to cave together, but I guess we can start together. That's fine.
Actually, I'm just gonna follow in this hole here.
Oh, sure. Go for it. I'm just gonna do a staircase. Actually, you know what? No, I will cave with you. No, I know what? I will. I will come with you. I will go into the hole with you. I just think what could possibly go wrong.
That's at least this way nobody can sneak up on us.
Yep. Is there anything even in here other than the ravine? I mean, we could just go into the ravine. There's nothing in here. There's a ravine down that way.
Scary.
Yeah,
oh,
I agree.
Did you have the bucket?
I
got the bucket. Never mind.
Yeah, okay, good.
Just didn't look good enough. Okay, I'm heading down.
Just making sure I don't want you leaving that on the surface. So what's the strategy here? Do we jump? Oh, you're going down.
I'm jumping. All right,
okay. There's a skeleton down there. The way you're looking, there's a skeleton.
All right, I just realized I don't have a sword, so let's do that first.
That's a good idea. I'm coming down. I think we just dig down from here. I think otherwise we're just gonna get shot.
Yeah.
Oh, I just heard a potion or something. Did I see a potion? Dude, I'm blocking this in. I'm too scared. I could have sworn I just heard like a witch potion. I don't know why. I might be going crazy. There's a chance, but I'm too cautious. I'm just gonna start doing a staircase from here. I think that's
Sorry.
Oh dear God.
Wrong button.
Alright, I'm gonna use this time to cook up some more food. There we go.
Breathe. It's okay, we're not dead yet. I can make an iron sword.
Oh, yeah, sure. Do that if you want. You could also make armor. I don't really mind. I think armor might be prioritized, but I don't really know. Okay. It's up to you. It's all personal preference. I don't have any iron. Actually, I have four, actually. I could make a bit of armor or pickaxe. Make sure I'm recording. Yep. No cave yet, unfortunately. I would have thought there'd be something down here. Considering we had that ravine, I would have thought there'd be more cave.
Yeah, I think there'd be something.
I'm at Y20 so far and haven't dug into anything or heard anything. Which is a little bit depressing. Haven't even found any coal. My luck is just not good. Okay, my pick's broken. I'm gonna have to come back up. Jeez, my commentary might not be the best. Thank you for the sword. My commentary might not be the best for this season because, as people normally know, when it comes to Pathfinder, I am usually very anxious and nervous. So. There's a chance I may not have the best, as good commentary as normal. But I will do my absolute best to try and provide.
It will be fine. Ooh, skeleton. Let's not go over here.
Yeah, I'm not going out there. I'm just going to think just staircasing is probably the play.
There's nice iron out there, but I don't think it's worth it.
Yeah, I don't think it's worth it either. I'd rather not take any damage. I would like to find some flint or some gravel, ideally. That would be nice, because I have the bow. I just
need some on their arrow duties.
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna turn left here.
All right. Can't strip mine, but we can roller coaster. So when we get to like Y11 or Y5, we can start a staircase back up to Y32 and do a staircase down from there again. Staircase, because strip mining is not fun. Strip mining is boring. No one wants to watch strip mining, and it's really cheap. Very cheap. Oh, I got a cave.
Excellent.
Oh, I don't know actually if to actually. Wait, no. Wait, hang on a minute. I'm just gonna. Okay. Don't come here yet.
Not coming there.
Got redstone. There is a bit of lava, but it's nothing much. I'm just gonna pick up the redstone. I think there is more cave though, I just need to investigate.
I was an idiot and made a helmet instead of a
Is there no more cave? Oh, this usually means this cave. Is this... Wow, that's a bit disappointing. I really thought there'd actually be more cave here. Well, I guess not.
That's we all bit... got used up in there. Alright, I'm gonna dig down the opposite way.
Yep, I got a bit of iron, finally. It's my first bit of iron since the spawner. I mean, the spawner was a great stroke of luck. Haven't gotten that lucky in a Pathfinder season ever to get a cool book that early.
As long as you haven't used it all up, honest, that's the only... Oh,
you hear a cave? Okay, I'm just going to come to you.
Well, I hear a zombie. I don't know if it's a cave.
It's got to be a cave. There's one zombie at least. All right, let me see if I can find where you went. Oh, I hear lava. I didn't hear this before. Sorry if I just completely go the wrong way here.
That's okay.
I didn't hear this lava earlier.
Two zombies. Baby zombie, not willing to go up there.
I see a name tag. Shift. That's you, okay.
Whew, scary.
Yep. That's the name of the game.
Oh, I found a spawner.
Another one?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm coming to you. Just this lava's nothing.
Episode 1 is over.
I don't like that. I'm too scared.